A 78-year-old man was killed in a motorcycle crash in Dauphin County on Saturday. State police say the crash happened on Powell's Valley Road in Halifax Township around 3:30 in the morning. The motorcyclist failed to negotiate a curve, hit a reflective marker and a traffic sign, and was thrown from the motorcycle. The motorcyclist was pronounced dead at the scene.